Hello, Kitty Cat Gamers. I know this video sticks out like a sore thumb. It is a live action video, but I just wanted to kind of let you guys know, a living advertisement in a way, that I have new merch out for Kitty Cat Gaming. And I don't have the time this year, unfortunately, to like make a cool commercial like I did for my merch earlier in the year, but I still wanted to share with you guys, Kitty Cat Gaming this year has a full-sized movie poster. It is huge, with art by Oscar, and it's $15 on oneshirt.com. It is beautiful, and I cannot wait to have one of these hang up in my office. Those are shipping out from OneShirt. I also have some mini notepads this year with art by Amphipop and Star Exorcist. They are adorable, and they're $5 to $8, depending if you get the smaller or the large. And they have a holographic cover and fully lined pages, and they're just super fun and cute. I don't know, I thought they were adorable. Game Grumps also has some out this year as well, so definitely take a look at those. But other than that, Mortimer just launched a new shirt and hoodie designed by Benjamin Lande, a band shirt designer who's done lots of huge band shirt designs. And he's kind of a mutual friend, so I asked if he would design this shirt for me, and it came out amazing. So I definitely recommend that. That's my kind of staple lately. I've been wearing that hoodie everywhere I go. But yeah, take a look at the merch. I know on one shirt it says that a lot of the stuff won't come in time for Christmas, but don't let that alarm you. They only said that because they can't guarantee it'll be there in time for Christmas, but they're definitely trying to get as much of the merchandise out in time as possible. And they said probably 75 to 80% of orders will get there in time, but they just can't guarantee it. So don't let it scare you away. There's lots of merch on there. Game Grumps also has a new poster out, two posters, and two new shirt designs. So yeah, one shirt's bumping. Check it out. And if you have any questions or comments, go ahead and leave those down below. Sorry to kind of make like an ad and then run, but I just wanted to let you guys know that I have new merch out there and it's there. So take a look at it. Please don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you're not already subscribed, and I'll see you guys all next time. Bye, everybody!